Good morning, everyone. Today's video is gonna be on what I eat in a day as a figure skater, so let's go make some breakfast in the kitchen.
For breakfast today, I am making a cheese and bacon omelet. I'm starting out by cracking 2 eggs in a bowl and then adding milk and mixing that all together. Now I'm pouring my mixture into the frying pan and then adding cheese and bacon I pre-made before filming. Are you ready for the best flip of an omelet you've ever seen? To be honest, that was one of the best omelet flips I've ever done. I know I'm a really bad chef, don't judge me. I do like my eggs more crispy, as you can see by my omelet. Now for my favorite part of the morning, coffee. I absolutely love making iced coffee in the morning, so I just brew some coffee from my Keurig, pour it into my travel cup, add some half and half, and ice.
Hi guys, I got off the ice about 30 minutes ago. The time is 11:15 and I'm gonna start eating my lunch and refueling from the last session. So for lunch, I'm having this awesome chicken arugula salad. It is the best salad ever, guys. It's a tiny bit spicy, but I've gotten used to it and I really love this salad. I got it from Trader Joe's. I don't know if you guys have that place where you live, but I really love it there. So I'm going to eat this and also this little cheese almond and cranberry pack. I've got my laptop right here to do some schoolwork before the next session, so I'm gonna eat my food and refill from the last session, and I'll let you guys know when I eat next. So to make sure I have energy when I train, I'm gonna have a couple snacks. So first, I'm having this veggie tray with snap peas, carrots, and broccoli, and then a few strawberries. If you guys are wondering what I drink during the day, I drink water out of my hydro flask, and just in case I run out, I bring another water bottle. So now I'm going to put my hair up and warm up for the next training session, so I will see you guys after. Hi guys, so I just got off the ice for my break, so I'm gonna have an orange as a snack before my last session. Hi guys, the time is 5:30 and I'm back home from the rink, as you can tell. So for dinner, I'm gonna be making cauliflower crusted pizza. This is for when you really, really, really want pizza, but you're a competitive figure skater and you need to be healthy. Just have some cauliflower pizza. I don't actually eat this whole pizza. I share half of it with my mom. But anyway, let's get to making this awesome cauliflower crusted pizza again from Trader Joe's, because that is the best store ever. A competitive figure skater. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't already and you would like to, please click that subscribe button down below to become a member of our big happy iKatie family. Follow all my social medias at SKASKATIE for Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. All my social medias will be linked in the description below as well. Remember, you're awesome and don't let anybody tell you otherwise. I love you all so much. I will see you guys later. Bye, my skaties.